Upon logging in, locate the search bar at the top of the page. Here, you can type in the name or ticker symbol of the financial instrument you're interested in. Whether it's a stock, a commodity, or a currency pair, TradingView has a vast repository of instruments. After selecting your desired instrument, you'll be presented with an interactive chart. This chart is the gateway to a plethora of historical data. Now, for accessing historical data, you'll want to focus on the timeline at the bottom of the chart. You can scroll left or right to navigate through time. For a more precise approach, select a specific date range. This can be done by clicking on the go-to icon displayed at the bottom of the chart and entering your desired date range. This action zooms the chart to show you the price action for that specific period. Moreover, TradingView allows you to apply various technical indicators and drawing tools to analyze this historical data more effectively. These tools are accessible from the toolbar and can provide deeper insights into market trends and patterns.